With VideoStudio, we can enable ripple editing to help you save time and effort when editing your video or slideshow. Let's say you have just created a slideshow and want to remove a few pictures. Doing this without ripple editing will throw off the timing of the rest of your video, and you would have to manually make adjustments to fix it. But if you enable ripple editing, our titles, overlays, and audio will stay in sync, even if you edit out a portion of the video. Let me show you how. First, if you wish, pause the video and click on the link in the description below to go to learn.corel.com so that you can download a written copy of the tutorial and follow along. Okay, so I have my camping slideshow all finished on the timeline, and I have a few different titles as well. But let's say I want to add in another picture in my slideshow. Once I drag the picture onto the video track, it completely throws off the timing of the slideshow. Now my titles are completely out of sync with their green backgrounds. I'm going to delete the picture I just added and enable ripple editing before I make any other edits to my slideshow. To enable ripple editing, go to the left side of the video track on your timeline and click on the chain lock icon. This will enable ripple editing on all the tracks on your timeline. Another way to do this is to click on the small arrow beside the chain lock icon, and a drop-down menu will appear. Here you can choose to enable ripple editing, and also select which tracks you would like to enable ripple editing on. You can also click on the chain lock icon on each track to manually enable or disable ripple editing. I have media on my video track, titles track, and music track, so I'm just going to enable ripple editing on all tracks. Now I'm going to add some more pictures to my slideshow. You can see that with each picture I have added, the titles on my title track automatically move and stay in sync with the green background where I've placed them. Now I'm going to add a few transitions to complete my slideshow. Again, all the titles are staying in sync with their backgrounds, and this means I don't have to make any manual adjustments. I'm going to preview my slideshow, and you can see that everything is perfectly in sync and ready to export. Ripple editing can save you a lot of time and effort and makes it easy to make edits to your videos. If you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Here you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along and find other helpful tutorials for Corel Video Studio.